By using digital assistant, we are providing them a digital assistant which will make their life independent.
Pair of Redmi wireless Bluetooth AirDots. Here we have Honor smartphone, and finally the VR box which will hold the phone.
Finally, the methodology of visual assist. Here we have the VR box which consists of mobile phone, and we have programmed the visual assist, and it works on the principle of object detection. Suppose we have taken this water bottle and keep it in the front of the camera of the mobile phone, then it will detect what the object is in the front of camera, and it will convert the data that is given by the visual assist into the wireless signals, and through the wireless earbuds we will get sound signals, and from this the blind person can detect that what is the object in front. We wear VR, and we will always improve our visual assist to get the more reliability to the blind person and visually impaired people. And from this, we can increase the speed of the object detection, and the blind person can directly get the information in milliseconds what is in front of the person, that is, as a common people. Here are some objects. Let's see how does the visual assist primarily works. Hello.
Hi.
Let's see what is this.
Okay.
And the last one, let's see the marine part, I think.
Pen, stick, and similar
images. Okay. So here we get some objects like water bottle, watches, mobile phone, scissors, and some pens. So it detects all the things in our surrounding, and it helps the blind person to detect what is the object in front of you. Thanks.
Chairs, billion spectator chairs, touch here to view similar images. Bottle, water, table, bottle, touch here to view similar images. Clock, watch, sky, touch here to view similar images. Brush, pen, pens, brushes, touch here to view similar images. Double tap to activate. Smartphone, mobile phone, touch here to view similar images. Double tap to activate.
So at last comes the conclusion part. So what is the conclusion? Means what are the uses of visual assistant? The uses are that blind man or woman can lead his or her life independently without anyone's help. Means it will provide them a helping hand, or we can say a helping eye for a better world.
Now, how are the ideas in you?
In the olden days, for the blind people, we were providing the human assistant.
Now, in the recent times, we are providing them a object detection watch.